Once he was just an ordinary boy. Now he is defender of the universe. Look, there he goes now, off to save the universe yet again.
I'm so sorry.